Hey everybody, welcome to the Stick in the Mud streamcast. Yeah, I'm gonna call it the streamcast. You guys know who I am. I'm Tark, as always. And tonight, what you should be seeing on the screen in front of you here is the Aardwolf custom client. Now what they've gone ahead and done, it looks to me like, is they've taken Mush client and customized the heck out of it. So if I hit enter to continue, alright, so it looks like it set some prompts up. Oh, hello. Might want to restart Mush client now to let scripts reinitialize. Ah, okay. Well, then let's save. And I'm actually going to move this over to another window real quick while you guys can enjoy the awesome background I've got going. And get my whatchamacallits here. Preferences, there we go. That's not what I want. I have not used Mush client in I don't know how long. Connecting. Unconnect. Bam, bam. Okay. So let's close that out. End and save. Let's get this launched again. Okay, so I told it, yeah, don't worry about setting me up with a update right now, because, well, I'm good for the moment. And yeah, so welcome back to the show. Ooh, got a mapper. Okay, so I need to move around and like expand a bunch of these windows. I'm pretty sure see groups. What do you send it back? Then if I like, oh ho. Okay, man, that's, you gotta admit, that's some pretty cool stuff. I mean. Let's look. That way it doesn't get all sad when I try to have a map here. Let's see. Oh, that's the little ASCII map as well. Handy to have, I guess. All my stats and I've got going on. Hit points, mana moves, trains, frags. Wow. Yeah, you know, I gotta say, they really did do quite the job with this here. Now let's get our window expanded a bit. Let's get our communication log stretched out. Oh, this extra gray space out here is just gonna kill me. I swear. It's the worst. Let's do this. Let's expand you to there-ish. Keep you right about there, just in case someone does decide, they're like, hey Tark, this sucks. Stop wasting people's time with your garbage. Like, oh, okay. If you say so. And then I'd, you know, go cry in a corner and whine to the world about how the internet hates me and it's so unfair and, no, not really. If internet, you know, people made me sad, I would have gotten off, well, MUDs in general a long time ago. MUDs, MMOs, League of Legends, although I don't play League anymore. So, I mean, you know, there is that, I guess you could say. Oh, and there's the little gossip blog. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Let's see. So I am level 32. What had I picked up skill-wise? Vitality, Backstab, Blackroot, Dual Wield, which that seems a little tough to get to actually happen. All spells. Ninja. Oh, those are the only ones. Oh, hey, I get Knife Fighting next level. What does Knife Fighting do? Two attacks in the time it would take to strike a single time. Wait, what's Instinct? You can train a skill or spell so intensively that it's more like an instinct than a skill, so it gives bonus effectiveness to the designated skill. That's interesting. Ooh, quite a bit of gold, though. My word. Okay, anyways, where was I at? Oh yeah, so, yeah, we moved north. Wait, yep, there we go. This just got all interesting. Oh, too high level to enter. Oh, I'm starving and dehydrated. Let's go get some food and water. Drink water or drink fountain. That's right. Ugh, okay, that is gonna drive me crazy. Configure. Commands. Auto repeat. There we go. Alright, now that's not going to drive me crazy. Find food. 3 east and north. I want... Ooh, cobalt on stick. All right, all none of you. Thanks for the patience. Oh, you know what? I also remember before someone had complained about the font size, which I'm willing to bet. Ugh, Courier New. Ick. Inconsolata or Office Code? Regular, obviously. And we go with Office Code. I really like that as a font. It works for me really well. Let's bump you to like 14 point. That's fine. Just width to sign. Hit OK. Alright. So if we look, yeah, we need to do our window wrap just a little bit, which I hate doing, but in the interests of making this readable, so let's adjust width to size 98. Take a look, score. Okay. Yeah, I think that'll do the trick there. So let's do our daily blessing. Woo! Oh, wow. So bonus gold, a free point of wisdom. Three levels or power-ups, training. Okay. Let's see. Inventory, cereals. Oh, that's interesting. Don't know what the point is exactly. But, you know. So I don't have arm, right wrist, left finger, or right finger gear. I should probably fix that.
So you're saying you're Mr. Frodo.
I'm Mr. Frodo. Yeah, we got two pieces. We'll see. So I'm missing, especially like the arms and the wrist. So, ooh, the Underdark. Let's do Watchmen first, since apparently they've got a ton of gear I can use. Oh, and it's like all right here. So I need two of Ariana. Okay, so let's buy two necklaces. Wear necklace, remove ears, wear necklace. Can I sell the ears? Buy two bracelets. Can I sell the wristband? Nah, I didn't think so. Okay, EQ search all. Okay. So, looks like that's everything for that little bit. So, you know, I really gotta check, like, what they're doing for me stat-wise, I guess, before. Alright, so let's get more nimble. So, my dex is 76, int lock. Now we're up to 82. Okay, that's pretty decent. Oh, night vision, then, oh, so it'll show me right there. Dex and luck, plus 6. What other spells do I have? Cast under. There we go. Cast attack poison. Oh, cast attack. There. Ploy. Oh, okay. Cast detect magic. Invis. hidden spells. Anything else I can put up? Let's sense anger as well. Why not? Skills wise, nimble cunning is up. That I think is the only actual like buff I have. No injuries to be healed. Yeah, okay, so we can recall EQ, search all. Let's see, what do I still not have? I don't have eyes, arms, or fingers. Okay, so let's fix that real quick. Eyes, one golden eye contacts that are at Orlando. Don't know why Florida's in the game, but hey, I'm not gonna judge. Neat. Anyways, let's see. So I need to find yes. Get a lantern from the bartender. He keeps him under his bar. Goals Orlando. I like it. Okay, so let's see. This is saloon. Let's say lantern. So I need to go get alright, so I'm gonna have to go kill myself some skeletons. Oh wow, that's really cool. That's like an old school map from like a Nintendo RPG. I like it. Let's see here. I'm guessing I might have to actually kill somebody for these contacts. So they're lovely. They got fans. Okay. Let's look at our cook here. Butcher knife. Okay. Oh, we need a sneak. That's right. Middle of the hall. Can I just pick it? Sub-zero ice. It's made out of water. That's actually kind of neat. Hellebore. Okay, so look, ghost, look, Archmage, Wand of Twisted Bones. Okay, so none of you got what I want either. Never actually winning. I mean, that would imply that, you know. Alright, monkey don't have nothing on it. Look, fried. Look, groom. A splendid white cravat. Ghost, look, baron. Keep the cap. Okay, well then, let's see. What am I missing here? Let's go up, up, attic. To that ghost. Bottle of Jim Beam. Oh yeah. No, we can just go through it. How dare they even think of attacking me? Also, I looked up and I learned what extirpate means. It means to completely root something out. Oh, and hey, contacts. Sweet. Don't know why birds have contacts, but... Oh, not eat. Haha. You are right, game. I probably would choke on them. Alright. Still need arms and fingers. Ring of Eternal Strength is at Seekers. Arms is in the Underdark. Okay. Well, let's run to Seekers. Pretty sure I've been here before. List. No. List. Eternal Strength. Put those on. Okay. What's that ring do first anyways? Plus one strength. Okay. EQ search all. Underdark. Alright, let's heal our moves real quick. Get canoe from bag. Run to Underdark. Okay, yeah, I gotta admit, like, the stuff they've done with their client there, holy wow. Cat, get out of the way. Okay, seriously, bang ring, move please. Bracers of Strength. I got an idea where I'm probably gonna find it. Durgur and Svifnir blin. Game, you're right, it's not worth the work. Wow. Yeah, I just can't talk today. Probably not a good day to be streaming if I can't talk, but hey, 30 days of Aardwolf. Okay, so I'm willing to bet. Okay, cat, move your butt. I love you, but seriously, you got such bad manners. Okay, really? This is what we're gonna do? Uh-oh, he's got a little sharp pin. Microphone is on. Why? Are you tuned in and not hearing me?
Yep.
Seriously? Are you my one watcher?
Right now, because I'm curious.
But do you seriously not hear me?
Yep.
You're kidding, right? Shouldn't be muted. Anything now? That's pulling from the blue.
Sure, mud podcast.
Mud podcast, yeah. Do you see a screen?
I see the screen.
But no audio whatsoever. And you sure your thing isn't muted? Like, just... I know it's a dumb question, but I could have swore my audio has been working the last couple of days. I mean, it's very annoying if that's the case. I mean... Germlane and Jinxkins. All incredibly boring and just not even worth my time. Okay, so I need probably find like a house guard or something. Maybe a Bravo. Nope. Okay.
I can hear a voice on day 4.
But nothing on the live one right now? Nope, mute is turned off. And again, I'm seeing like my mic aux on the on OBS. It's bouncing up and down.
And it's live streaming on YouTube as well.
It's streaming on YouTube as well. Well, apologies for the apparent technical difficulties if anyone's taking a listen.
Oh,
it's working on YouTube, just not on Twitch. Well, I suppose Twitch people will just have to live without my phenomenal commentary for the evening. Wait, I can buy a slave? Oh, they're pets. Okay. Ooh. So I buy the gold inventory. Gold. drop gold. You get gold and it turns. Yeah, no way to make a profit there. Sadness. Yeah, I didn't think I did. Well, poop. Well, let's just wear the sleeves that we found. I'm sure they'll be better than nothing. Let's recall. Can't recall from the Underdark. Trixie. Fortunately, I've got this giant map. At least. Aha! Excellent. Let's refresh back up. And see how leveling. So we do areas. Let's see. I'm level boop doop doop 32. So let's say we do 25 to 40. That's 35. 25 to 40. What do we got here? Okay. Well, I guess that's within the minimums there, or whatever. Mudwog's Swamp, Cradlebrook. Well, we've been and slaughtered there, that's for sure. Actually, yeah, you know, let's do Cradlebrook. Chickadee. Decent XP. Yeah, I can live with that. Kill ourselves that warbler. Oh, it's got a nice little update down there on the bottom as well. For the enemy hit points and whatnot. What's that, Rich? So it doesn't have a group, so I have no group info to display, but that's okay. So if I start off with Blackroot and then BS, yeah, it's actually really interesting. Ninjas may all do backstabs mid-combat. Yeah, another note. Oh, a duck. And, I don't know, ducks and geese are on my list of things you just do not mess around with. Just, nope. Because they will get you. Not just get you, no, they will get you. Let's kill this woman. Pretty sure we can take her. Blackroot. Bam, 154 damage. Blackroot. 155 damage. You know, only in MUDs can you essentially be a serial killer, and, well, I mean, I guess really a lot of MMOs, a lot of games in general, but MUDs especially. You can go be a serial killer, and everyone's basically okay with it. I mean, so how does Circle compared to Black Root. Oh, both. There we go. Yeah, definitely just raking in the experience. Ooh, knife fighting. That is worth recalling and practicing up, I think. How many trains have I got sitting on? I'm sitting on 10. Let's get more decks. Always decks. Oh, okay. After that is strength. After that is constitution. And point of luck, because, well, we're a rogue and we need luck. Sorry, we're a ninja. That's right, that's what we are. There we go. And let's run back to... Run to... Yeah, no. Nice little neat overland map. I do like that. Oh, and I have a friend playing Monster Hunter. Lucky guy. Okay, so you don't have to be quiet. You can talk like a normal person. Then just the internet at large will know what your voice sounds like, so. Man, sitting here evaporating villagers. I mean, if your poison is so poisonous that it causes people to turn into steam and just kind of waft away, I mean, that's a pretty good poison. You know, that is the special sisters dating some guy you don't like. Here, come here, have a drink. Yeah, I'm definitely learning, though, doing this, that the streamer's art is definitely... Pardon me. A little bit of a difficult one, you know, compared to like, oh, you just sit here and, you know, you talk while you play a game, you know, anybody can do that. Why people? Help Dex. At the Armchair Avenger Clan Hall. Spell ups and enchanting sessions. Spell ups are spells cast on your character to boost your stats. Don't have triggers. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, no cancel. Yeah. Help Dex. Help spell up. Oh, that's neat. search my stats. Okay, so let's do areas. I want like a level 50 area. Run to. Let's see. Raga not T2. All right, well, let's see if we can find a kill here. A monkey. Yes, monkey. I missed it. Blackroot him. More Blackroot. Yeah, that's some pretty decent XP right there. Yeah, I think Raganagabibidibidito is a blessing. Adra reached super. Nice, okay. I got a shank. It weighs 5. What if I wield? Nah. But yeah, like I was saying though, the streaming thing, definitely, you know, a lot harder than you think about just going, oh yeah, no, that guy on YouTube, don't know why people, you know, tune in, you know, watch him, whatever, you know, I could do that, no problem. Let me tell you, little bit more of a problem than you think. You know, part of it is you're kind of constantly trying to keep that patter going. What does Envenom do? That way you don't just have like dead air on the, you know, stream here, because, well, yeah, you don't, that's bad. Ooh, if I was a venomous, I can get extra poison on my stuff. Yeah, but I'm a ninja, because ninjas are way cooler than a bunch of poison swilling poison people. But yeah, no, definitely just keeping up that constant kind of stream of consciousness thing going on, you know, always a lot harder than you'd think it is. You know, so that's why, you know, especially now, I'm like, man, yeah, anytime I've ever given a YouTuber or some sort of streamer a bad time, I feel so bad about it. Because I'm like, yeah, little more difficult than I thought it was. But, you know, it is what it is. I mean, I've never, like, an out-and-out, you know, jerk to people or anything like that. Just like, oh, you know, this is easy. You know, you do it for a living. Why aren't you, you know, kind of better at this? And, oh, no, he's rooting me out of existence. That was a lot of gold. Dang. Wait, D.Va is a race? Oh, that's awesome. A D.Va mage. I mean, aren't all mages D.Vas? I mean, really. I've yet to ever come across one that's not, you know, fooled themselves and, oh, I'm the next Elminster. It's like, no, dude, you're like, I don't know. You're like Raistlin Caramon's really slow brother that's never in the books because, well, he just stayed back at the inn and cooked the potatoes. With Odic. Points, if you know where that's from. Oh, wait, what happened? I didn't die, did I? Oh, she feared me. Okay. Oh, that threw me off for a second. Jeez. Let's see. We got Trip, we've got Venom. Looks like Hunt, Third Attack, and Hydra Blood are probably what I've got to look forward to tonight. Level 38. Yeah, we should be able to member of the D-hole pack. I missed a D-hole. Is that like a B-hole just flipped or what? Is that like the inverted pork? Was it the boneless inverted pork rectums? You know, I'm sure you had to have seen that picture on the internet at some point. I'm so gonna kill a cow right now. Let's kill the boy first. Kill the easy stuff, then we'll come back to the cow. Because I think the cow is gonna put up a fight. But yeah, apparently though, you can buy like inverted pork anuses that are deboned. By the like crate. That's kind of amazing. I mean, you know, if you ever have one of those days where like, you know what? Screw this job. I hate this place. Yeah, you know, I want to get revenge. Oh, no idea, Tippy. Sorry. But yeah, you know, I'm just like, wow, that's just order a couple crates worth and have that, you know, delivered to your ex place of employment. I mean, you know, it's either that or the other really bad, awesome one. You can order cockroaches on the internet. In large quantities. I'm telling people this because they have a right to know. And so, yeah, you know, forget the glitter bomb. Forget all that. No, you want to send somebody a cockroach bomb. Now, I'm willing to bet that, let's kill ourselves a cow real quick here. Oh yeah, he'll die easy. Let's black root him. Gotta be careful, that does take moves. Oh yeah, no, the cow wasn't even that challenging. I mean, dishonor on your family, dishonor on your cow. Love Mulan. That's probably like my favorite movie with Eddie Murphy in it. And he's not even technically in it. But I don't know. Oh, there was that one where he was a future cop too. Like, I don't think I'm thinking. It's gonna bug me now. Like. Wait, I can have the aroma of fresh ground coffee? Score! Guardian. EQ search. Oh. Okay, so. Jeez, yeah, they just had a ton of stuff, it looks like, open up. So, we need to find a page boy hat. Guarantee you, the moment, yes, buy hat, buy vest, I assume the mug is one as well, let's buy aroma, let's buy shield, wear shield, wear aroma. The aroma of fresh ground coffee begins floating around you. Can I look at the aroma? What about the vest? The vest just screams casual Fridays. Ugh, yeah. What about the hat? Perfect hat when you wake up late and miss your shower. Okay. Wow, a lot of crap. Well, let's do the usual. Put canoe in bag. Let's eat the jerky. Let's drop all. Get bag. Get canoe from bag. Get canoe from bag. And sack all. Because I'm way too lazy to go and try and sell all that. Okay, let's see. We can get a headset. Okay, Barista does not sell a headset. You don't sell a headset. You don't sell a headset. Still in Midgardian Publishing House? Yes, I am. Okay, so let's see. Am I still? No, I'm in a different place. Ah, where'd I go? Up is the newsroom floor. South is the newsstand. Okay. North is the restroom with the attendant. Do I need the mug? I get the feeling I need the mug. Yeah, all level 41 items for the ones I'm looking for here. Huh. Quest items. Well, let's see. Help. Quest points. What all can I spend those on? Help. Quest equipment. Lots of stuff that bag of AA Aardwolf. Interesting. So, like, do the pieces of gear level up with you? Like, that's the part, I guess, I don't understand. But, you know, I never claimed to be a smart guy. Average damage 2.5 times level if 1 through 79, 3 if 80 or higher. But do not change. Okay, so I mean, it seems to me like buying quest stuff wouldn't be good early on. I don't know. Oh, boy. Well, let's run to the Seekers and go see if we can find the stuff that they're talking about. All right, that's right. We gotta go down. No. Although, let's get a quest from this dude real quick. A vampiric housekeeper is trying to steal some of the stockpile of blood pouches. We're looking for the refrigerated storage area, which is in Thandel's Conflict. Okay. Thandel Conflict. Ah. There we go. We'll run down the roads across the ocean. Man, we're booking it. Well, let's go up, I imagine. Okay. Quest. Quest info. Vicinity of the refrigerated storage area, which is the general area of Thandel's Conflict. Okay. Well, refrigerated storage area, to me, that sounds like it's going to be inside the mansion. Butler, don't make me buttle you. Ha, you're getting buttled. Hit you with my poison. See how you like that? Pardon me. Yeah, I got butler pants now. I'm unstoppable. Okay, let's see here. More hallways. Butlers and slaves are visible on the first floor below your feet. Oof. Poor butlers and slaves. I mean, obviously they should have just been born to a higher social caste instead of being stuck as die, stupid slave, and go away so I can pick the lock. See, if you just turned the other way and just ignored me, this wouldn't have had to happen. And it's too complex for me, so I killed you for no reason. The janitor, though, nah, heck with that guy. No one ever likes janitors. It's sad but true. I mean, always underappreciated the places they work, even though, you know, without them. Though, yeah, I want to see another day. Gotta find his binoculars and find Zyru. Well, you know how I said I'm terrible at quests? Well, you're about to watch that in action. Say binoc Lars. So he finally wants him back. So I hid him in the vampire mansion below. If I remember, he had the first clue. Under a piece of furniture in the foyer. Good luck. Ugh, dude, seriously? You're such a jerk. Alright, so let's see here. Am I not even in the mansion? Wait, okay. Small fortified village. Ah, okay, so the vampire mansion's to the west. That's the place I wanted to go in the first place, I think, I hope. Yes. Yeah, it's not really worth the workout. I'm looking for a maid. Grand foyer. Look, table. Open drawer. Still in the foyer. Foyer? I'm gonna go with foyer. Because it makes me feel like I'm saying foyer. Like I'm from, well, places that nobody likes. Can I look at the furniture? No. Table? No. Chandelier? No. Look at the chandelier again? No. The first clue under a piece of furniture in the foyer in the vampire mansion. Okay. The only like piece of furniture I'm seeing. No, okay. Well, bollocks to this. This is why I don't do quests. Look. Cake. let's see. I'm looking. Okay, refrigerator. That's a good. Oh, there's a knife and a butcher's block. Another huge kitchen. He's got the basement key. Yeah, we're probably gonna need that. Oh, wow. Oh, and 1,000 gold for vampire jewelry, apparently. There's stuffing in the open shelves. Yes, open down, open and up. No, okay. Housekeeper. That's the hall to the ball. More dining room. Okay, see, I would have thought. Let's go to the library, I suppose. Expert neck biting. Look. Expert neck biting. Look, QRYZ. Boop. Ooh, a marble handled letter opener and a librarian's book stamp. Man, mess us up with those. Okay, well, black leather vest, and he's got a pack of saltines. Can I steal those from him? Steal saltines, Gregory. Aw. Come on, you can do it. Oh, okay, well, oh hey, I got his binoculars. Sweet. Well, that was a lot easier than I expected. Actually, let's go down. I'm willing to bet. Look, note. Proceed at your own liquid gathering. Yep, that would probably... Holy. Yeah, this is probably where I want to go find the person.
But does the person have a thing?
The tubing. Northern Collection Cells. Apparently they're PK areas. Well, that's neat. Let's see, I don't really care so much about the lizard people. Too good to be true. Can't be that easy to find things. Open machine? No. Look in machine. Get blood from machine. Identify blood. Drink it, and it's got one serving of blood. Well, I am thirsty. Did that help with my thirst and hunger? That's the question. It looks like a little bit. Okay, well, don't know about you guys, but I need to go take a look at the wiki they've got going on. Because I cannot find this stupid... refrigerated storage area. Is connected to top of the stairs, which is connected to the it's back. Ourselves a housekeeper, and we're good to go on the quest. Let's go give that dude his binoculars real quick. I feel like I owe him that since I went and killed a bunch of his people. Alright, that's right. He wasn't actually like. In the vampire mansion, he is up in his crazy glass house. Guess he doesn't throw any stones. Chains bind the living men, the collection rooms have come loose. Go there, check all the locks that bind them, or report the results back to me. If the creatures get loose, our whole system would crumble. Well, you know, fortunately for me, I was just down there. So I know exactly where I'm going to go do that. Okay, so like how do we... I go talk to the chef who I already killed about, hey man, can I, wait a minute, oh, A no escape capsule. Ooh, I like it. Oh, okay. So they're just gonna like attack me as I come in to check the locks. Ooh, dinner. Hooray. Alright, I mean, I can live with them just going, yeah, we're gonna try and kill you because you're here, you know, checking the locks out. I mean, you know. It's like, dude, wasn't my idea. You know, I can't help if you think, if your boss thinks you're incompetent. Obviously, you gave him a reason to think that. Say no. Not gonna help. Not what I'm here for. Sorry, lizard guy. These guys are just so, like, quick to get irritated and attack me. I mean, okay, I mean, here I figure that since they started, you know, swinging at me, that wasn't going to have much of a problem with them, you know, dying. And yeah, the head chef is dead right now. Oh, I know he is. Key. Tasks. Okay, I have to actually like look at the locks somehow, I guess. Ah, okay. Why are the guards coming for me? I'm checking out what their boss wanted me to check out. That was a pointless, no experience kill. I like it. Like, okay, so I've checked the southern rooms enough. Okay. I just find that confusing that they're, you know, running in and attacking me when I'm doing what their boss man. I mean, are they like being paid to help them escape? You know, if that's the case, I mean, you're on the take, guys. Ooh, glaciating people. Yeah. Oh man, see, why you gotta be like that? You just die. Can't just do the one room. Yep, there it is. Let's do, what other skills have I got? I forget. I'm gonna do a black root. I'm gonna, no, I'll just do black root. Who am I kidding? Maybe throw out a regular kick here and there. Really, buddy? Come on. I just want to go check the locks and I'll leave you guys alone. Polished rubber boots. I like it. You really, guys. You know, I don't need this right now. just like just enough damage that I really don't want to die to these things. Oh, schnackies. Okay, well. Stand up, let's go down. Let's run to... Actually, let's find quest. Run 7 south, quest complete. Okay. Drink from the statues, because you never know when you're going to need a drink. Okay, that was Thandalar's. Thandeld's, that's what it was. Run to Thandeld's conflict. Fortunately, I know exactly where my corpse was at, so... cast water breath under... There we go. Can I go east? Yes, I can. Okay. Thandeld's... conflict. Room zoom zoom. Actually, I probably should heal up, come to think of it. But, you know. Okay. Heal, 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 refresh. Heal, refresh, help quickling. East, hide, second attack. Okay. And I'm gonna need, like, a little light, I think. Alright, lots of dark places. I need just, like, general stuff. Let's see. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be groceries. Find groceries. Run east, north to east. Appraise common sense. Buy torch. Hold torch. Into Thandel's conflict. Room zoom zoom. So, yeah. No idea what I've been talking about this entire time. Honestly, it's just been a complete just bloop right out the ears. Let's see, so we were in the Vampire Mansion. And we were up here. Open south. And we were... get all corpse. Wait, what? Bring in the reinforcements. Okay, well, let's wear all. Make sure we're wearing all the right stuff. My fingers and eyes are empty. Get contacts. Get contacts. What the flippity floppity floop? Mm-hmm. Well, my only guess is since I died, they went away on me here. But, oh, okay. Seriously, dude, just give it up. Obviously, the locks are good or loose or something. Pretty sure I found both. All right. You done? Okay, so now that we're done with all that, let's go visit Mr. Thandel again. And see what he has to say. You know, I really think I need that pass door spell, especially if it lasts for, like, more than a minute. And it'll get me through most of them. Tiger's cage on the battlefields have to be fed daily. Find something for them to eat and take care of this for me. Feed the tigers. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and give that a hard nope. At least for the moment. When I come back, well, we'll see. Okay, well, let's see. Seekers has a bunch of stuff for us. Let's run to Seekers. No. Okay, I'm too lazy. I'll just use the refresh a couple of times. Elixirs. Okay. Pretty sure all that is way beyond what I can use. Ah, that's probably closer. Okay, so EQ search all. I need two necklaces of Anubis. I need one sandstone block. Oh. All right. One shenty. No clue what that is. Imagine it's a belt of some variety. Two golden bracers of Balboa. Okay, so let's throw all that on. Wear a nub. Put on our shinty. Oh, come on now. Put on our block. Do you like sell all? Buy canoe. Keep canoe. Let's keep bag. Neat. Drop that key. What else we need for gears? Honor. We need the band of honor. Yeah, that guardian stuff. I mean, I gotta just be an idiot and not seeing it or something, because, yeah. Run to Touchstone. Lots of vendors here. That's all way above me. That's the right levels. Buy armor. Nope. By Cantera. There we go. Where Cantera? So keeps the canoe. Excellent. Y'all got a band? No. Appraise extract. Oh, dang. Well, that's neat. Touchstone. That's why. And by Shin, wear gunt, wear Shin, sell all, drop pants, sack pants. Yeah, I figured you wouldn't be very impressed with those pants either. Recall again, EQ search all. To honor we go, looking for the band of honor. Which means we're probably gonna have to kill people for this. I really hope not. A dullard guard. I'm a guard. Stables, $5, except those that. I'm not an intruder, yo, but if you want to do this, we can do this. I mean, you're not somebody with stuff I want. Man, I'm not an intruder, honestly. I'm just here to steal or take rings. Yeah, that's all. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna, you know. Actually, no, I am going to do probably all the terrible things that they think I'm going to. Glenn's Mystical Magical Wand. Pass. Oh. Interesting. This would be the almighty Sebastian. I don't know. I assume that he's up in here somewhere. Anyways. Well, I am going to kill this lad. At least I thought I was going. Let's wear that band. Excellent. Rodney the Rogue, a red velvet bed jacket. Yeah, we're just gonna take care of that right there. Osiris. We're gonna Blackroot you to death, and then after this, since we've got most of that gear that I wanted, probably gonna head off to the sack here. Oh wait, there's the king. Give crown to king? No. Well, we're just gonna take him out. He is obviously not intelligent enough to rule the kingdom. So saith I. Identify crown. Well, not a bad crown, I mean, you know. Hooray, level. Alright, we're gonna do some quick trains. Let's get that wisdom up. Didn't want to do that. Okay. Wisdom. Practice sessions you get when you level. So for a thief, gotta have dex, which makes sense. Luck is good. Strength and con. Wiz and int also applies to thieves. Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know, I suppose. Stop wasting trains. Spammed out and close to max here. Okay, let's get hunt. Let's trip do. You know. Boop, doop, doop. It's a dagger. 36 damage. That weight of one is what's killing me. Neat. Very interesting. Let's see, what else were we looking at? Help, Warpole, flag. They have the Jackerwocky quote from Warple there. What was that thing? Wishes. What was the other thing I was going to look at? Spell up, that's what it was. Help spell up. Oh, well, now that is handy. Like, yeah. We're gonna drink up, and I'm gonna go ahead and call night. So, all one or two of you listened, or watched, or whatever you did, thanks for giving me whatever it was, and I will catch you next time.